The mother of convicted baby killer Keli Lane is under sedation. Tonight, since the verdict, experts have tried to explain how a woman could murder her own daughter.
In the Northern Beaches street Keli Lane grew up in, the aspiring Olympian was front page news for the worst possible reason.
I'm thrilled. I think she deserves to be found guilty. I think she's behaved disgustingly.
The whole thing is very sad and tragic for the whole family.
Local news agent Max has known Lane since she was a girl.
I would say 90% of people can't believe it. I think she's the only one who'll ever know what happened.
Her mother, Sandra, remains sedated following yesterday's verdict. Her father, Bob, a retired policeman, is shell-shocked.
A very good verdict from our perspective. I'd like to commend the men and the women of the New South Wales Police Force who have worked tirelessly.
Keli Lane has secured her place as one of the state's most notorious child killers.
You have to be detached. You have to be independent, if you like, from the world around you.
Her confidence never dipped. She'd walk into the courtroom, this is before the judge walked in, of course, as if she owned the place.
After a decade-long police investigation, this is where Keli Lane's life of lies came crashing down. But the police men and women who spent so long uncovering the truth say this saga will never be over until Tegan is properly laid to rest.
A secret this killer could take to the grave. Brett Mason, 10 News.